Hi, today I'll be showing you how to make a web server. All you have to do is copy these instructions, which have the code, and I can put this in the description. And then you just put onto your iPod, by SSHing into your iPod. And yeah, and it'll be as a zip. So as you can see, it's a zip. And yeah, okay, bye, thanks for watching.